Still here with my day one nigga, so you hear me say, no new friends, no new friends, no new friends, no, no, no. I still ride with my day one niggas, I don't really need no new friends, no new friends, no new friends, no, no, no. I stay down from day one, so I say, fuck all y'all niggas, except my niggas. Fuck all y'all niggas, except my niggas. One more time, fuck all y'all niggas, except my niggas.
I'm Pierre, welcome to Apartment 306. This is our show about my life and me and my roommates. I figured our daily life's pretty funny, so I figured I'd turn on the cameras and share with the whole world. Basically, what y'all finna see is the drama, the laughs, all that goes down here. And it's 100% real. Didn't write it. None of this. It's all real. So, y'all enjoy. Remember, I'm the editor, producer, and acting in this, so it's hard being a boss, but you know, somebody has to do it.
I have you coming to my show Thursday?
Cool.
Pierre, I mean Nigel, you coming to my show?
Yeah, you got the 7.
Nah, I ain't got it. I'm broke. I just sent my daddy some money.
Record it, Pierre. I'll be there in spirits.
Oh yeah, that's what you want. That's cool. As many fucking twerking contests we went to.
As many fucking bitch, stripping contests.
Bitch,
as
I only had two.
If I exactly, had but I went to all. That's still 100%. What the fuck you talking about? Yeah, I still don't like you.
Who the fuck, bitch? You ain't gotta like me.
Fuck.
Just get a clip, bitch. You're gonna have more shows than me.
All
that modeling shit you do.
That's fine. And I'm gonna continue to do them without you like I just did the last one.
I know, and I'll continue to do them. You think I'm sitting out because you ain't going?
Uh-uh.
I don't think so.
That's fine.
Bumpy face, bitch.
I got better shit to do with my time than watch a motherfucker.
What?
Flaunt their ass around.
No, you got me fucked up with you, buddy.
He's a male stripper. I ain't never seen the fattest male stripper in my life, but that big bitch strips. He wanna be Cisco and shit. Like, gee, I was telling y'all, who the fuck still wear curls though? Like, your shit dripping. Like, you 22 years old still wearing curls. Like, what the fuck? Are you serious? You got the nerve to talk about somebody? When you look like the before and after of J Boog? Like, what the fuck? Are you serious, G?
Uno.
Uno out. Tell him he can't beat me and shit.
Shut your bitch ass up, bitch.
He can't beat me and shit. He can't beat me and shit.
Only one winner.
You lost.
I'm sorry, nobody ever said
that. Loser.
Nobody.
Definitely don't remember that.
Okay, so that's why I'm not bragging. I'm not last.
First, second, and third.
He's gonna be last. I'm just saying.
First, second, and third.
So third will be here in a minute. So shut up.
Ah. Beat his ass.
Shut up before I get up and beat your ass.
Show me. Don't touch me. Sorry,
pay attention. Too anxious.
Get his
hands
on
it. Back on you.
Hebo. Pull. Rest
back on me. Oh no.
You ain't got no
yet. Stop jigging around. Shut up.
Pull. Fuck you,
stop talking.
Pull. I'm out. Stop talking to me.
Pull it
off. Uno.
Uno and out.
Shut up, bitch.
Last. Told you. Then that's my team. Fuck you talking about.
Bitch, you ain't no damn team. Uno.
That's my team.
Fuck you. I was talking
you mad? You mad? Yeah. My team don't come in last.
My team is behind the camera. He might edit your bitch ass out.
Okay.
Fuck.
So, as I continuously beat his ass in Uno, I just found it funny. Because that just had to show him that he can't beat me. I don't give a fuck if I win the game or lose the game. He will never win the game before I do. If I come in second, he's coming in third. If I come in third, he's coming in fourth. If I come in first, he's coming in second. He will never beat me. P. period, point, blank. Up here. Uno, out. Told you that bitch can't beat me. That bitch can't beat me. It's on Kansas camera. That's my second time beating his ass.
I beat this nigga 40 times yesterday.
Oh my God.
40 times.
Show me the Carfax.
You didn't even win the last festival on some real shit.
So, I beat you.
No, you didn't.
I did.
You didn't.
He got it on camera.
You didn't. You didn't beat me.
They
you
showing
got out
how much
you got out the game. You got out the game.
Showing,
fuck. You didn't beat me.
Lying on camera.
Bitch, I ain't lying on camera.
I won before you.
Alright, just say you got out before me. You didn't
I won
win.
Before you.
You got out. There's only one winner.
What did I just do?
One winner.
What did I do?
You got out. Okay, now you won this one.
And what
okay,
did you
so
do?
You
did
won.
I beat
right, 1-0.
Did I beat
yeah, you?
You
beat me now.
Okay.
Okay. Fuck. This motherfucker with Uno. Listen, okay, this is what this guy do. We had, me and him are very competitive with each other. So, whenever, this motherfucker always want to win at something. So even if he lose the game of Uno, as long as he get out before me, he's saying that he beat me. You know what I'm saying? Or, oh no, this is my team. See, his team's in this house, ladies and gentlemen. It's only me and Pierre against all of them. You know, Keith too. You know what I'm saying? But I don't know if y'all gonna see a lot of him. But it's us against them, you know, always. So they feel, oh, if my team wins, I win. No, bitch. You have to win in Uno in order to beat me. Last night he was beating me. For now. My case was this. I never said that the team sucked. I just said without you, it wasn't that it. That it was.
That ain't what you said.
Yes, but that I never said it was weak.
You said
that I never said it was weak.
You said that
I
not
was,
shit.
So if you're gonna
you
if you're gonna infer, listen,
shit.
If you're gonna infer words in there, I'm gonna infer words in
no,
there.
No, you said
no,
they're not shit.
I said they're not shit without y'all.
Exactly.
Right. I never said they were okay. Bums. I never said that. And just like you
can
used
you get my cap?
So excuse me. I'm not done yet.
Can you get my word on the
tape? When did you say that, though?
You want the.
No, because the only time I remember you saying as far as they want shit without you is when you said him and Destiny. That's when y'all sitting right here. That's the only time.
No, you want that, so don't even push it in front.
I'm just saying. You know, I'm just verifying without
okay,
though.
Okay, you
so,
don't
you
know.
That's what I'm saying.
I don't even know if you're all over the place.
I know.
But anyway, I don't even know what he's talking about. But what I said.
I know what you're talking about. I know.
Just agreeing.
Hello, bitch.
Listen, what it was, the statement was this. I seen the performance, it was good, but I knew that it wasn't at the level that it used to be at without my friend and his friend and my favorite friend. So I let them know that, yo, no matter what it is, like, you know, they did good, but they are not at that level that they were again. That's what I was saying when I said that. So when I say, yo, they ain't shit without you. Yo, I didn't say, yo, they ain't shit without you. They bums and it's not good. Yo, no, I'm not saying that. Yo, you know what I'm saying? I wasn't saying that. Pierre, you behind the camera. You know what I said. I said it was a good performance, but yet it still wasn't the same without Nigel and Destiny. That's what I said. Stop it. I'm not done. If you see my mouth still moving, don't interrupt. Like I said, this motherfucker trying to take because I said, that it wasn't them. He's taking it. Now, ain't no time limit, bitch. He's saying, because I said I'm not done. He's saying just because I said y'all too, like it ain't the same without y'all.
Let me say what I'm saying.
It ain't the same without y'all. That I'm saying that they suck. I never said that they suck. You know what I'm saying? I'm saying it ain't the same without y'all. Play Black Pitch, just like you was analysis of Pretty Ricky. Okay, Pleasure P left, but they had a couple of good songs. Then they do that motherfucking knock.
Go.
I'm done. They did Knock on the Boots. Now that was a good song. One to stand without Pretty Ricky. I mean, one to stand without Pleasure P, but
can
still Knock on the Boots with their other brother was
can
a good song. Right or wrong, true or false, right or wrong.
Was it
true
or false,
right or wrong. It was. It actually did. Make number five.
It was.
Yes, it did.
It was.
Like Hunt, I mean, not like Hunt. Yes, it did. Knock in the Boots?
No,
it did. Yes, it was. Yes, it was. Yes,
it was.
Yes, it was.
Anyway, that's another argument.
Anyway, it don't matter, but the argument was it still was a good song.
Excuse me, sir. Can you tell me? Can I talk?
It wasn't the same with Pleasure P, but they still had a good song.
Okay, you got your 5 minutes of fame. Now let me talk.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen,
they
you know what I'm saying?
Now, you're all in the camera.
Now, I'm just saying, though.
Okay.
I want them to get the real story.
Okay.
He's making it
okay.
Something bigger than what it is.
Okay.
I'm trying to tell this motherfucker that I never said Fatal was weak. The only thing I ever said was that they wasn't the same without you. Fatal was weak. I said they ain't shit without you, and Fatal ain't shit. It's two different things. I still said Fatal was good. I still said Fatal was decent. Never in my life did I say, oh, that they're weak. No, I said, it's not the same without you and Destiny. It's not the same. That's why I was trying to get to this ignorant motherfucker. But all he wants to do is go on and on and on. He's an argumental motherfucker. You stick around long enough, you're going to see that. He hates to be wrong, he hates to be right. And then you're going to see his co-signing ass bitch. Light-skinned, twitchy, bitch-ass little nigga who always come in random. Watch him. Just watch him. I guarantee you, watch him. He's a bitch. Watch him. He's going to be doing that.
Looking like a sad bitch.
My old dance team just performed and shit. You know, I was the captain of it for 2 years. You know, I did what I did.
And he was crying on the side. Looking like a bitch.
So long story short, they performed. And it was a little shaky. It was all right. You know, I know when I was on it, I brought them 2 first place trophies. You know what I'm talking about? So I know how a good show look. And that was not a good show. Oh, so then after the show, my friend right here runs over to me like, oh my God, Fade Away shit without you. So I'm like, well, thank you. I know. But, so... We get here today, he like, Fatal did good. And I'm like, but gee, you was the same motherfucker who just said they want shit without me. How did they do good? Because I feel like if they did good, you wouldn't have came up to me and said Fatal wasn't shit without me. Because if they did good, if they was shit without me, that means they know how to be good with or without me. But when you say they not shit without me, that means they're not good no more because they was good with me.
Okay.
And if they had a good performance, you wouldn't have came up to me and said they want shit without me because you would have been like, damn, they still snapped even though you ain't up there. That would have been your response. But that wasn't his response. You see what I'm saying? He don't want to let me talk because he's wrong. He just like to hear himself talk. He's fat. He's hungry. He's just all
of the above. You're frail. You're neck.
He's just all of the above.
Anorexic, bitch.
His neck stays.
Anorexic, bitch. Look at this bitch. Look at this bitch. Look at
his bones. He still got a Jerry curl. Like, people don't even wear them no more.
Bitch, you have boots. Not too
long. Come on, though. He look like Jay Boog, the fat version. Like, come
stop
on.
Stop playing with Oscar Brown, bitch.
Okay, Sticky. Sugar mama. Now, before I was really interrupted by this bad feet bastard, Yogi the Bear, fuck you talking about. Now tell me what y'all think. If a motherfucker just come up to y'all and say somebody ain't shit right after they perform, what you think? You wouldn't think they did good, right? I mean, it's common
Look,
sense.
Stop listening to the
show. It's common sense.
You know what I'm saying? Listen.
You got
to
a booger in your nose.
Fuck.
Stop playing with me.
Fuck. Like I said. At the child dancing. Like I was saying, he's making it more than what it is. Ben said to him, Pierre, you actually can shake your head, turn your face to the camera. That at the show, I honestly said it was a good performance.
Pierre, so what you think?
At the level.
What you think? And cut. What you think, Pierre?
I don't give no fuck.
No, but just verify, you know, just verify. Did I not?
Just
what I said. Just verify what I said. Just
but what Butter said was, make sure it's on.
Okay.
What Butter said was, he said, yo, Fatal was decent, but they ain't shit without you and Destiny. That's what he said.
Okay.
And I rest my case.
Okay. So what do you get from that?
And I rest my case.
Now.
Fatal ain't shit without y'all.
Now. Exactly. That's what you get. Now let me not bring it back
no,
to me.
No, but what's it still?
Now bring it back
what
to me.
What did I still say?
Okay. Now like Pierre just said, he did say that. And like I told him, he contradicted himself.
No, I did not.
He contradicted himself. Because you saying somebody not shit, but then you saying they still doing good. You saying they not shit without me, but then you saying they still doing good. If they doing good without me, they is something without
me. Wait.
But if they ain't good without me, that's the only way they not shit without me. You see what I'm saying? If they was wrong with me,
That's what I'm saying. He's better.
Like I'm saying, you can't say somebody did. You can't say, they not shit without you, but then say they did good. Because if a person does good with or without you, I left the team to show them how much they're gonna need me. So, that actually brought a smile to my face when somebody told me that they want shit without me. So, if they not shit without me, that means they not good no more, because they was good with me. So
if they're horrible now? Nah,
if they was good say, with me and you said they not that, shit without me, that means they're bad.
Just spoiled, bitch. So we're going to just say,
They was bad. First, he's an R&B singer. He stripped for a living. Don't nobody fucking know
bitch,
him.
Bitch, you twerk. His name. Talking about, and you
I don't
bold,
even think you know him.
God, this motherfucker. I'm a smooth guy.
This is a fat ass nigga from the west side that bop.
That's his boyfriend.
This motherfucker got curls. How you a thug with curls?
Bitch, you got Superman jaws.
This motherfucker ain't no thug.
Bitch,
you
ain't no damn thug.
You sing for a living. Damn, why you trying to pull my jaws out that long ass beat? That bitch look like a huge. Fuck you talking about with your little hairy chest and fat.
Oh! Lift them arms up, bitch! Lift them arms up, bitch!
Look, lift that up.
Fuck you. Lift that up, bitch. Fuck you talking about.
Nappy pack your hands. Come on, go stop touching me.
How I feel about the fatal situation is, I feel like he just wanted to start an argument because I'm already famous. I'm already the shit. He's trying to make it there. He's trying to get where I'm at. So, I'm gonna keep it real professional, you know. And I ain't gonna go in on the fat bitch because I'm a celebrity that he's trying to make it up there too. So he's gonna do whatever he got to do on this show to be casted and to be liked. You know what I'm talking about?
Bitch shit, niggas that don't speak their mind all the way, all the time. Motherfuckers
hate being wrong.
Hold on. I said I gotta step back up. Motherfucker ain't prove me wrong yet.
You feel me?
I don't give a fuck. Bitch, I just got off work. I'm chilling in the crib. I just got off work. I'm going to my room. My money green. Don't tell me it's in the room. You know what I'm talking about?
Go get it.
Bitch, stop playing with these brown ass.
They Sperry's. Fuck you talking about?
Well, get them ballerina shoes.
They Sperry's.
Nah.
You can't crack a joke about Sperry's. This is swag, you know, fashion, something. As a matter of fact, you don't know. My bad. Sorry. What you want to do?
Fuck out my face, bitch. He talking shit, you know what I'm saying? I'm fucked up right now. It's cool. But like I said, the argument, what it was, like I said.
Get the beat.
I'm in the crib chilling.
Nah.
You know what I'm saying? I'm relaxing. Got work in the AM, you know what I'm saying? This motherfucker wanna talk about me. This bitch got a jersey dress. What the fuck? Who the fuck? And look at the color, ladies. If y'all know what I mean, he wanna dress like y'all. If y'all like, oh, I like the color, they look nice. He wants to be y'all. Look at this. Look at this. Jesus, come on. Come on. What the fuck? What is this, schmedium? Look at this shit. I don't know what to say about this motherfucker. Look, I can't find his booty clap pants. Because this motherfucker definitely got some lip glosses popping booty clapping pants. This nigga has booty claps. He be trying to tell y'all.
The dumb bitch sitting there talking about he got work, he got a job, he got green in the motherfucking room and shit. Did he go get the money when I asked him to? Don't think so. Ain't shit to go get. He said he had work in the AM, but the fat bitch in here doing confessions when he's supposed to be at work. You know what I'm talking about? So, don't let this fat bitch fool you. Then he want to talk about how I dress? Matter of fact, follow me on Instagram at Nigel_NoThornberry. You can see how I dress. You know, got a couple hundred followers, you know. I mean, couple thousand followers, you know what I'm talking about. It ain't shit. Couple thousand followers, you know. Hundreds of likes on every picture, you know. It ain't shit. So the real obviously likes how I dress. He can't relate to that because he wear Daisy Dukes and shit. Red Daisy Dukes. Long ass V-necks. That his titties show. Like, the man needs a training bra. I swear to God, he needs a bra. That is unladylike. To come outside without no bra on, I don't get it. Like, why would you do that to yourself?
Bitch, I did beat you, fuck.
Oh, hey, yo.
I'm my dead dog, bro. The fuck you doing here, bro? See, I'm the chef of this house. You know what I'm saying? Chef of this house. You know what I'm saying? Just trying to make some food for my kids. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes I wish I never had Nigel. You waste of sperm on time. I wish I let his mama swallow or wipe them off on the towel or some shit. This little bitch is annoying. And this stepson over there, look at him. You see that little light-skinned, twitchy bitch over there? Look at that shit. I always co-sign with his fucking daddy, say. You know what I'm saying? No matter what, y'all gonna see in this house, no matter what, he's gonna be shifted to Nigel's opinion. No matter what. Well, no matter what. How the camera said when Nigel's right. Not here and shit, watch you agree.
And if this like two wrongs can't make a right. The two rights can't make it wrong, my fault.
Look
just
because
you're wrong all the time on me and shit. Exactly.
Bitch, when are you ever right? You try to win against everybody. You lose. Every time. You're not even in the same league with us. You see, you're not even compared with us.
You ain't no league!
Bitch, go in your room.
This is the
go in the dungeon. Go in the sweatbox. Go in that motherfucker.
Hey, last time I checked, you on that couch.
Last time I checked, you ain't paying.
Okay, you ain't even got no full closet.
You ain't even got no full rent, motherfucker.
Oh, okay. But you ain't paying none. Exactly.
Oh, I contribute one.
Exactly. What?
Right.
How?
Don't worry about it.
Let me go up there. Oh, but I ain't going nowhere.
We're taking a little ride.
But if I told them to take your ass away from this house, you'd be going somewhere.
Nah. Yeah. Two leaseholds that actually paying. Nah, we good.
Actually, three.
Nah, two.
They asked whose name is on the lease.
And I asked who's paying.
Ivan Gibson.
They be like, oh, we were trying
but
to
get they, this is what they were saying. We don't have nothing to do with
no,
that.
No, they'll say.
They would say we don't have nothing to do with
this
that.
This is what they would say. They would say this. I would say, go get the landlord.
They don't have nothing to do with that.
They'll say, take Ivan Gibson out with him.
Nah.
That's what they'll say. Take his ass with him.
How? They wouldn't call the landlord.
Oh, I would.
But you still be going at the end of the day.
You be going with him. No, that's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying.
Cause they gonna
call the
landlord. Who is you?
In a couple
so
of
you
days.
There?
In a couple of days, bitch, you'll be gone too.
Oh, I ain't worried about it.
You'll be gone too. You come back and your shit all out in the hallway.
Right.
So, at the end of the day,
keep
brother, I leave today.
We can make the next 5 minutes, your shit be outside.
Who? How? How? Who gonna do it? Who gonna get it out?
The police!
Oh.
Uh-oh.
You gotta make it to the police. You gotta make it to the phone.
Who?
You gotta make it though.
Oh, I got a phone.
Oh, you got make what? You want text?
No, I'll call him. What oh. You must have got all phones calling 911. Exactly.
Soon you call him busting
right here.
Soon you call people on buses.
Oh, we just gonna be some busting motherfuckers then.
Buses, our bus, that's it.
You don't know what shit. You really going to jail then.
You call the police.
The white folks gonna call them before I do.
Don't worry about it. This bitch here wants to try me. This bitch gonna tell me I sleep on the couch. Bitch, you don't pay your rent. You don't wanna go there? You gonna go, I'm sleeping on the couch. You know me and my girl got into it. Bitch, you know I'm staying. But now you gonna go in there to that. So bitch, yeah, I'm going to tell how you gonna pay your rent. Then this bitch wanna tell me, I don't contribute. I buy grocery, I buy food, I do this, I do that. We do the same, but who been doing it longer?
The fat bitch sound dumb, as you could see earlier in the take. He sounds dumb. He's talking about Ivan rent. Which ain't paid, but still, he's in Ivan's house, on Ivan's couch. So, shut the fuck up.
Try to tell this motherfucker, fuck him, fuck the rent that he ain't paid, fuck the sweat box that he got. I'd rather be here where the air is at, smell good and refreshing. Don't wanna be here. You don't going up. Going up. Show the viewers though. You're almost going now. You can smell it from the camera.
One line wrong. Enough said. Thank you.
That's not why I sleep. See that? Hold up. You see this right here? I got to let out bed.
Do you see
you know
it?
What I'm saying?
Oh, did you really want to let that bed out now?
Hold up. Fuck that. Show a statement of what he owed. I don't want to go. I ain't going to say the details of what he owed, but it's outstanding.
Oh,
that's all I want to say.
What you owed off?
It's outstanding.
Well, what you owe?
It's outstanding.
What you owe?
I don't owe nothing. I don't owe nothing.
Exactly.
But I contribute.
Exactly.
You know
what? Two bills?
No, not two bills. I contribute food. I buy tissue.
I do too.
No.
I do too.
I never see you coming with tissue.
After me. Ever. I have never bought seen you bought everything.
What do you buy?
The same more to you.
Exactly.
Man, don't.
You was locked up. When I have money, you know, when I have money, I guarantee you did.
Exactly.
And before, I still was contributing more.
I bet you have.
Okay.
Exactly.
Toothpaste, deodorant, everything.
Deodorant for yourself.
No, deodorant for the house. When I bought that body wash, what I say? One for who and one for who? When I buy tissue, I buy for what? When I do that, I buy for what? I buy for the house, not for myself.
Nigel, where you going?
Never selfish.
Where you going, Nigel?
Buy it, twerker.
Hello, bitch.
You get in it too, bitch. Emotion. That's an emotional ass gangster bitch right there. Emotional bitch. Broke up one day and love the next. You know what I'm talking about? He's a soap opera. You guys will get a tear out of his life. Fuck. Look at him. Look at him. That is the case of a sad brother. Look at him. This is what a pathetic young man who's in love.
Just look at him.
You guys, hold on, wait, let me tell you something.
It speaks for itself.
Let me tell you something.
Nah. Miserable, pathetic.
Nah. Listen, I'm very comfortable.
You're uncomfortable.
You're uncomfortable.
Look at these little ass shorts. Who's that girl with the days of Duke song? What you talking
bitch,
about?
Don't play me, you have to have this apartment on TV. Wait, hold on that.
No, you show
that Kool-Aid ass outfit you had on.
Go.
But,
to get to
no, don't, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Listen, let me tell you this.
You won't get famous.
Watching the video, you will see what Nigel wear. That boy look like he in the Lil Mama Lip Gloss's cotton video. Trust and believe. He's gonna have on leather pants. He's gonna have on feathers. He's gonna have on everything. Why?
You
might come
like
on with your girlfriend
video.
Cheetah outfit on.
Look what he look like in the video. Can I get a close up, please? Look at him.
Hold on.
Look what he looks
hold
like.
Wait, hold on. Warning. Warning. I just came from work.
Oh,
hold
on,
bitch.
You got to work at 4 o'clock.
Bitch, I never can I give you no assist. Fuck you. You bitch.
You fat fuck.
You emotional hoe. Don't eat that pussy, bitch. Nah. Don't suck that dick, you bitch. You a bitch. You guys are going to learn that he's the bitch in the relationship and his girlfriend is the man. Go get dick down.
You get it, girl.
I got one.
And stop fucking fat hoes.
I mean, now, you know, Bud do got a good point there, you know what I'm saying? Nigel, he is the bitch in the relationship, you know? He do be taking the dick, you know what I'm saying? Monica do be, you know, putting his ass in place, but, you know, he did come back with the titty joke, you feel what I'm saying, you know? But he is an MWT, you know what I'm saying? A man with titties.
Pierre. Know the face.
Pierre.
You put it on there.
Look at his face.
Look at it.
Zoom in on it. The lies, the titty.
Anyway. He fucked fat hoes. Bitch.
Never fucked the fat hoe.
Bitch.
Never fucked the fat hoe. Never fucked the fat. He's a bitch. He's sneaking out to Monica's house. He is the bitch, ladies and gentlemen. If you don't know by now, know that Nigel Patrick is the female in the relationship. And his girlfriend is the nigga. Everyone knows this. Everyone.
Okay, and then when I'm leaving to go to my girl house, you know, something he know nothing about, he wanna call me an emotional bitch. Why? Because I'm a man who's faithful and who in love and likes to go home to his woman while he sit here under dicks and crack jokes and play Uno all night. I'm an emotional bitch. Are you serious right now?
Look
This look.
Bitch.
Did you catch that? Don't censor shit either. You beast with no neck. Go put a bra on.
You bitch. Why would you do that?
You need a try.
Why would you do that, bitch?
Yeah.
You little hoe.
I rest my case. He got titties. That's the real bitch.
Fuck that bitch.
You wanna try to downplay me? Gee, I made you. I made that fat bitch. I made Ruben stutter. Do you hear me? I made him. And he don't wanna flame, cause I will flame his fat beat ass. Like, that's not what he wanna do. He look like bear in a big blue house. Like a koala bear, a panda bear. Any bear he can relate to. Like, gee, don't hate the player, hate the game. Period.
Still here with my day one nigga, so you hear me say, no new friends, no new friends, no new friends, no. Still ride with my day one niggas. I don't really need no new friends, no new friends, no new friends, no new friends.